Hello again. In this video I want to show you how I sit on the floor to work at my computer. I've got a little cushion here. I found a coffee table which I cut the legs off a little to make the height so that I can rest my elbows and my forearms on it. I work with a tabla instead of a mouse because it gives me more scope for controlling the computer at this level. The depth of the desk is deep enough to take my legs because when I move I want to be able to move my legs, and my legs are straight, they're not bent, so I don't get tight behind the legs. I don't get tight hamstrings from sitting all day. But that's another issue, whether you turn chair bound. I'll talk to you about that in another video. Anyway, my screen is at eye level. And this is how I work. And I'll show you some of the things. I'll show you some of the things you can do while you're waiting for the computer to make up its mind what it wants to do. It says, wait, the download will take 2 minutes, too many minutes, your message is waiting, blah blah. So in that time, I'm not wasting that time sitting here. Oh my God, when is it gonna come? And can you see what happens in my neck? Nah. What I do is I lie back and do some stuff with my body. This is my workstation. I sit on the floor, and every time I have to wait for something to happen on my computer, I can lie back, relax, stretch, do whatever I want to do with my body to de-knot it from sitting in one position all the time, which is really very damaging. So I'll show you the kind of stuff I do when I'm waiting for stuff on the computer. So here I am working at my computer, and then suddenly it says wait for this to download or whatever. There's nothing more annoying than having to wait for stuff to happen on your computer and you're just sitting there hunched up getting carpal tunnel syndrome and backache and all the rest of it. So, while that's happening, this is what I do. I lie back. And loosen my upper back. That's one thing I can do. But in addition, there's a million other things you can do. Like stretching your legs. And you keep looking. Has it arrived yet that I'm waiting for on the computer? No, okay, I'll do a bit more. Ah, oh, lovely breathing. Loosen up. You get the idea, no? One leg, have another look. Oh yes, it's arrived. My message has been sent and I know I need to get back and carry on working. But I haven't been sitting idle, you see. I've been able to do something about my body in that wasted time, in that time that otherwise would have been wasted. Okay, just to give you an idea, if you like this, then subscribe to my channel, the Floor Exercises channel, and leave a video response or a comment, alright? I'll see you in the next video, bye!